This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know, how big of a risk is it to potentially catch the COVID-19 infection from an asymptomatic carrier? In other words, someone who has the COVID-19 infection but is not showing any symptoms. And this has been somewhat controversial. However, a recent rather detailed study was published in the well-respected journal Nature Medicine. And in this journal, they studied what really is the status of patients who have COVID-19 infection but are not showing any symptoms. Rather surprisingly, they found that such patients do shed significant amount of virus, and this on an average in this study was for 19 days. So for close to 3 weeks, these individuals are actually shedding virus into the environment. And so this is really quite troubling. This does also seem to link to a more delayed onset of an antibody reaction to the virus. And so they just have a different pattern of disease. And even although they don't have symptoms, if studies of the lung are done, it was discovered that 67% of the patients actually had abnormal lung findings on a CT study of the lung. And so these are individuals who do have significant infection, it's just that they're not showing outward symptoms. So the important aspect for myeloma patients is that you have to assume that people that you don't know could potentially be asymptomatic carriers of the COVID-19 infection. And so you do need to be very, very careful when you go out into the public, into the community. And so I strongly recommend that masks be worn at all times when you go out into public, that you do practice physical distancing, and that you do carry out normal hygiene, careful hygiene of surfaces and the like. One important aspect within your circle of family and friends is that within that group, there can be individuals who are going out and working in the community and could be one of those asymptomatic carriers. And so even within the circle of your family and friends, do be cautious. And so if there is someone who is working in an environment where they could be at risk, be cautious, perhaps encourage that person to be tested, but you may need to wear masks and socially distance even within your close circle of family and friends. And so the bottom line is that asymptomatic carriers are a concern, and we need to be very alert in these coming months through the summer into the fall and winter season, and just be very, very cautious entering into the community, but even in the circle of your family and friends.